What's up guys, my name is Danny, welcome back with another video from Dude Tech. Today's video I have another beautiful tweaks to share it with you guys, but before I'm gonna start talking about today's tweaks, I just want to mention about a few things that has a lot of people they keep asking me about what has happened about the jailbreak for the iOS 10.3.1, 10.3. Well, nothing happened yet. Guys, just make sure that if anything happened, any kind of jailbreak is gonna be released, right away I'm gonna be update you guys. I'll make sure to post video right away in the same time as soon as I heard something, any new update about Pengu or from anybody else. So that's just a little quick an update about what has happened about the jailbreak community. So right now I want to share with you guys some new and cool beautiful tweak that you can set on your iDevice. Let's get into it. So the first tweak that I have for you guys is Nocturne, and that's real beautiful and nice tweak to set it on your iDevice. Let me show you guys what is that tweak is going to be providing you with. So when you download the tweak is going to be providing you with a dark mode once you open your settings. This is what is the tweak is going to be providing you pretty much. I think the developer is going to be work and add some more update in the future, because for right now, if you want to use just your settings, it's going to be providing you with that kind of dark mode using your settings as I mentioned. So it's really beautiful and nice tweak to set it on your iDevice, and I highly recommend you guys to give it a try. If you want to download the tweak, you need to add a repo, which you will be found in the description below for you guys. There you go guys, make sure to check it out, Nocturne. Next, what I have for you guys, really beautiful and nice set for your iDevice, SpringToolz. And this is the set that I'm using right now. This is how is it. So right now, if you want to check how all those fade in back, the nice shape of the icons, the other shape that we have here in my dock, all that, this is the SpringToolz. And I'm gonna be talking about right now, showing you guys what is that, how you can customize that under the settings. Okay, so talking here about the settings, the first thing that you need to do always to enable the bun. And then the second thing here, as you guys can see, we have three sections. The first one, which is going to be the page icons. And then the second one, which is going to be the dock icons and the shadow options. And then once you're done from all those customized set, you need to just make sure go in the bottom here once you see the spring apply changes. So let me just go ahead here and showing you guys how you can just change little things here. So the first things that you have, you can choose the shape of your icon, and in here the tweak is going to be providing you with more than option here, so you can pick the option that you want. And then the second thing, which is going to be if you want to enable the shadow right behind the icons, it's your option. And in here the dark icon, the same set, so you can just go ahead and then go to choose the shape for your dark icon. As I said, it's going to be providing you with more than option here. And then the other thing, which is going to be the shadow option, so you can pick the shadow option from here. It's going to be providing you with more than color. You can pick the color here. Once you're done from all that, as I told you guys, scroll down here, make sure to hit the respring to apply all the changes, and this is how it's going to be looks like once you use the tweak. Available for the iOS 8, 9, and 10. There you go guys, go ahead and try SpringToolz. And next what I have for you guys, it's Bouncy 10 with a new update compatible with the iOS 9 and 10. So if you jailbreak on iOS 9, that tweak is going to be compatible. Go ahead and download it. It's going to be work on your iDevice. And then also it's going to be compatible with the iOS 10. Let me jump into the settings to show you guys what is that tweak is going to be providing you with. Okay guys, so when you download the tweak, the first thing when you go to the settings, you need to enable the Bouncy 10. And then after that, as you guys can see, we have more than slider. You can just adjust those sliders in order to giving you that effect on your iDevice. You guys can see right now, if I go back to the settings, you guys can see that effect when you open. Just to make sure to apply the set that you set on your iDevice once you open or you close your application. There you go guys, Bouncy 10. The next tweak that I have for you guys, which is going to be the CCButtonsPlumb. So when you download the tweak is going to be providing you with another set of your control center. Let me just open my control center here so you guys can take a look and see how that looks like. Let me just go back here, launch my control center. Okay, so once you launch your control center, this is how is the tweak is going to be providing you with. It's going to be vertical and then switch every single thing that you have on your control center. When you download the tweak, this is the tweak is going to be what is going to be providing you with. Under the settings, there is nothing to configure the tweak. Once you download it, it will be change everything in your control center. If you guys want to download the tweak, you will be found it under the your repo, which you will be found the repo in the description below for you guys. There you go guys, make sure check it out, CCButtonsPlumb. The next tweak that I have for you guys, which is going to be the QuickFlash. And this tweak, when you download it on your iDevice, is going to be allow you to quickly toggle your flashlight from your lock screen. So usually when you want to open your flashlight, you need to unlock your device, go to the control center, or sometimes you don't need to unlock your device, well, directly to go to your control center and then turn the flashlights on. Here, let me just power off my device here. Alright, there you go, and as you guys can see, this is the small toggle here. So once you just turn that on, as you guys can see right now, I'm turning on my flashlight here. So pretty much this is where that tweak is gonna be providing you with. You will have that small toggle here, so you will be having access, full access from your lock screen to turn on your flashlight. This is what is the tweak is gonna be providing you with. Under the settings, there is nothing to configure. It will be work right away once you download the tweak on your iDevice. And by the way, the tweak is gonna be available for the iOS 8, 9, and 10. There you go guys. If you want to give it a try, the tweak is gonna be called QuickFlash. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, please, just like always, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe for my channel for more videos. This is DudeTech. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace.